Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to some more Star Wars. Okay.
Training this morning with the rest of us. I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death.
Eyes up.
Oh dear.
All right. Come here. Come here. Oh. There it is. There's that parry. Nice. Oh, he's got more. Is this like a training area? Ooh. Hold to block most enemy attacks. There's that block. There's that block. And a parry. Damn. And they keep coming. Right. Nice. And they keep coming. Ooh. Oh, oh, nice.
Come on, anyone? Help!
So you want to stagger him. Now you want to slow him down. There he is. No chance. That's a nice move, that slow down move. Now I really feel like a Jedi. Up. To move quickly.
Jedi.
Oh.
Up everything.
All right, he slowed. Okay. Wow, this looks so amazing. Ooh. Not that way. To the right. Jump up and nice. This is the start of the game, and it looks pretty good. Here we go, here we go. 4v1. Sweet. Ouch.
Get to the front. Stop the train.
Oh my God. Watch that step.
Oh no. Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts.
Oh, this looks so good. Move. Gotta keep that step up. I feel good. No, just wait here. Now go. Oh, better just wait here, man.
Faster.
Oh, come on, come on, make it. Yeah.
He's here. I'm ready for your trigger.
Oh, you took him out for me. Well, that worked well. Nice.
He shot the coupling out.
Well, not nice, but.
Gotta get down.
Hey, I don't want to fall from here. That's instant death. Make way back up.
Whoa, this is bad. Only way is up.
Nice. Okay, it's falling apart. Better move quickly. Whoa. Come on, Cal. You can do it. Alright, well, it looks like I've got some allies. If I can make it to them, it's good to have some friends. Oh. Nice. So many guys trying to hit me at the same time. Nah, mate. You're finished. Oh! Keep getting whacked. Sweet. That section is finished. So let's. I want to know what now. Forward, I guess.
The train stopped. Well, this can't be good.
Back with a sliding cheese again. See if we can make it for the door.
Jump now. Hold on. No.
Somewhere. I recognize the stones. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who was your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Alright, so I guess this is our first boss. I don't know if I can do it the first time. I'll see what I can. I'll try. I'm not even hurting her, am I? Oh yeah, got some of her health down. Oh, unblockables, unblockables. Gotta get out of the way. Get out that way.
Get on board.
Thank you.
shut that thing off and grab some seed.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junger. And this is my captain, Reese Dreyfus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back here?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We tracked Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Not yet. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Gone. Captain, set a course for Pagano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and live. Go, you're safe. Now.
Move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Alright, we're back. Oh, that was an interesting boss fight. It was a bit short. We got saved by our new allies, I guess. Oh, it's a guitar. Should I play it?
That song. I wrote it. Years ago, you touch an object and witness events connected to it. Feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. You're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So? What's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Okay, new area. Let's check. I think I've got a skill point somewhere. It's just slow and that. What is that? Hopping around. Interesting. Oh, he ran away. That's fine. All right, where shall we go?
A safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
It's a safe point. No. Oh, it's here. All right, guys, I'm going to end it.